needing to do laundry and all that stuff, thanks to my ladder. And so, anyway, like, I had to take a shower, but I thought I'd make a video of natural uppers. Because, you know, I have prescriptions for uppers and downers and all that stuff, but I'd rather not take one today, and so I'm going to just try doing some natural uppers, or so they say. We'll see if it works. The first thing, take a shower, you know, that's supposed to wake you up. It's also exhausting when your legs don't work, but, you know, it worked. I took a shower. Fly Lady says get dressed to shoes, but I don't wear shoes, so I get dressed to socks, which in my world is just taking off one pair of pajamas and putting a clean pair on. That's what I call getting dressed. Okay, next up, we have some more upper ideas. Hold on, I'll be back. My table about to fall over. That's another thing to help you feel awake. There's nothing like a disaster. I also, like, accidentally pulled the, see this keychain that I have around this thing. I accidentally caught it and it pulled my joystick, ran my leg into the shelf and almost broke another shelf this morning. So, adrenaline. Adrenaline is a great upper. Anything you can do to, like, totally freak you out, it's a good upper. This is my next up thing. I don't know if this really works or not, but I have a friend who, and actually, yeah, I think it does work. I had a friend who told me to do this, and he actually got me a honey as well. See this? This is a jar of natural honey. And so he said that I'm supposed to take a spoonful of it every day. I can get the jar of it. Oh, come on. It's... Come on. Come on, jar. Come on. You can do it. Open. Honey is sticky. It's sticky! I feel it. Like, trying to turn. So this, I think it does actually give me a little bit of energy, and it's supposed to help like your immunity and stuff like that. So, down the hatch. So, like, so that's number two. Hold on. Next up, we have another energy idea. What I was going to do, but this is an upper. Okay, I have to think of my meds. But as they say, it's important to eat breakfast. And so I'm going to eat breakfast. Oh, and look. With my meds, I'm taking a glass of orange juice. Orange juice is a natural upper. All right, now, for my other part of breakfast. This is not exactly natural. Well, maybe it is. I'm gonna have a brownie for breakfast because they're yummy. And caffeine and chocolate, right? But it's not exactly the healthiest breakfast, but, you know, eat breakfast. a healthier one than brownie. But anyway, okay, next up is coming soon. Last thing is exercise, music, dancing. Okay, so I'm gonna work out. Like they say, exercise gives you energy. Now I don't really know this because I'm not a natural exerciser. And so I don't know if I've really worked out enough to know if it actually brings long-term energy. But anyway, I do think it helps a little bit. Plus, music and dancing. It's always good exercise. So I thought I'll do Matt Stefani, like the Mi Gente tutorial. I'll turn it on.
Flip, lift. Then you're going to bring that right foot in. You're going to press that right arm up so you can go, yeah, yeah. And this rhythm that we're going to do in the first four counts is going to carry through the entire song. So it's really important to learn it. It's boom, da, doom, da, boom. And it's kind of like a reggaeton, sort of has that like Latin American feel. So you want to start on and, you're catching 7, 8 to go. And boom, da, doom, da, hey, hey. One more time, just so we can get that rhythm. 6, 7, 8, and boom, da, doom, da, hey. Hey, and on this groove, my heel, it's almost like I'm scraping my heel on the floor, and my hands just are going with that leg. From here, you're going to step on the right, you're going to go one, you're going to grab your left with your right, up, two, then you're going to bring your head down, and then you're going to wave through your arms, three, then you're going to wave through your knees, and at the same time,
hold on, Matt, hold on, I'm trying, I can't keep up with you.
Then I'm going to
put
my right arm and go through this. So I'm making like a box right here, and I'm going shoop, throw it like this,
shoop,
through, to roll my hand down,
shoop,
down, so the back of my hand is
down,
touching.
Down.
Then I'm just
how does
come
he
up
do that?
With my hands.
It's going
so
crazy.
After we do groove, you went one,
two,
da. So keep that hand where it is. Just bring your head down to meet it. Wave through your arms.
Yeah, see, I don't know. I have to
really
sharp
here.
Hold on. Hold on.
Roll down.
I don't know if this is actually
good
for
you. See, I'm not scraping my whole body. I'm just lifting my back up so I can make that really good.
Hold on, man.
Then I'm gonna step on
my
right.
You're going too fast for me, dude.
Down with both hands. So pull back. And then hop back.
Wait.
And then you're gonna
hop
this leg.
Hop, hop.
And step out.
Wait.
So the rhythm thing goes. Doom. And he's gonna say, yeah, yeah, yeah. And when you land, you're going to do two poses. So when this foot lands, that's the first pose. Anything you want.
Oh,
then another one. Anything you want. Then, hope you stretch
the
right leg. You're going to take your hands over your head. You're going to throw them down, and you're kicking this right leg up. And it's not like a bat-mask. You do like technique. Don't make it pretty. Just like, whack, make it really ugly. And when you land on it, you're going to snake through to come back, and as you come back, you're going to go right, left, ding, ding. And the beat is in the, we're hitting the drum sound on the first two, that two, and then we're hitting ding, ding. It's like a triangle sort of sound.
Okay.
So listen
to
that in the back.
So exercise, music, dancing.
To the top slowly
okay,
and
wait.
And get it together. You go
let's
6, 7, 8,
and
zoom. Got two, got, hey, hey, dance strong. Tap, two, tap, hey.
I don't know if I'll ever get it because I forget so much. But anyway, so those are some good workouts. And I don't know, maybe I should work out with
my hands are just coming in towards my chest like this.
So I have to pay attention. I have to actually learn this stuff. Because I'm just saying that Met Stefani or whatever his name is. It's cool. It's good exercise, good video, good dance moves. Anyway, I'm gonna go try to use my energy to get some laundry done and maybe I'll drink some more orange juice too. That was pretty good. Alright, hope you guys have some good energy today too. And if you don't, then go. It's always sometimes when I go back to sleep, though, I wake up even more tired. So, do it at your own risk. Bye.